Their aggrieved football fans, led by Geoffrey Tuliamasima, claimed that in August they bought tickets worth 66,000 to watch the Cranes versus Comoros match. But on the match day, the fans said they were turned away from the Mandela National Stadium, Namboole, and therefore they did not watch the game.
I came from very far from Bulisa. I used my transport 50,000. Now they refused me from entering. What is this?
I've spent my money. I'm not inside. I haven't watched the players. I'm just here like trash.
Officials said the stadium was filled to capacity and therefore no more fans would be allowed inside.
Then FUFA will be legally liable to pay, either to pay back and with damages.
According to the representative of the aggrieved fans, this was a deliberate move by the Federation of Uganda Football Association, FUFA, to defraud them of their money by printing and selling excess tickets.
I instructed my lawyers to draft a demand notice requesting them to explain why it happened. I'm one person who did not only buy my ticket, but I bought for most of my friends, five of them. Surprisingly, out of five, only two managed to enter.
They have petitioned the High Court, seeking orders to have FUFA refund their ticket money, since the effort to recover the money from FUFA has proven futile.
When my lawyers wrote a demand notice to FUFA, they rubbished it, which to me mean that whatever they did was intentional. In fact, so recent when I looked at my ticket, the number of my tickets exceeded that of the number of people who are supposed to be watching the match.
Through their lawyers Anthony Wemeli and company advocates, the fans are demanding 15 million shillings as damages for the mental anguish and the embarrassment they faced since they returned home without watching the match.
We need them to come and apologize. We need them to pay our money, which we used to buy the ticket. We need them to compensate us, to pay for damages. I spent my entire day preparing for the match. I spent my entire evening not watching the match.
Namboole Stadium has a seating capacity of 42,000, but there are claims that FUFA printed tickets in excess, 20,000.
Very disappointed, very broken. I was flushed with water. I was embarrassed.
Registrar of the High Court Civil Division Alex Ajiji has issued summons ordering FUFA to file its defense in court within 15 days, else presiding Judge Lydia Mugambe will pass judgment without hearing from FUFA. Ivan Chimurichigozi, NTV.